there, Vault Hunter. I'm nearby. Find me.
Thanks for the scratch. Don't have to.
Sweet. Love is in the air. Oh, that's probably not an omen or anything. Over here, sweetness.
Ellie and I have waged war on the Zafford and Hodunk bandit clans for years now, but it's time for peace. Let's go talk to the preacher I hired. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
What a rough landing. Thankfully, I like it rough.
Tell him my plan, innuendo bot.
Two star-crossed lovers, one from each clan, wish to be married. We will ensure their pairing and bring peace to both clans. My hat looks like a penis.
Noted. Anyway, Walter, the lovers are nearby. Follow me. I need you to protect the bride and groom so this wedding goes off without a hitch. If we do this right, we'll end the clan war for good.
Trying to get the clans to team up. You're making a mistake. If the clans unite, they'll just get even more powerful and take us all out. You gotta kill them.
Violence won't solve this, L. We tried your explosive climax, but now it's time for my gentler touch. Oh, the storm stopped. How about that? Maybe love really is in the air. Good luck.
A difference. Besides, we both hate that stupid baby, and you know it. Anyway, you keep up like this, I'll start giving you the silent treatment.
Oh, no. Woe is me. I don't get to hear the soothing sound of your shrill-ass accent. Why don't you just go get ate by a thresher, huh? Huh? Answer me. Oh, you're doing the silent thing. Great. Well, two can play that game! Piss off, chump. I hate Vault Hunters, but I'm conserving my energy to knock the tar out of Colin!
Oh, great. I guess there's trouble in Paradise, but we still need him to get married if the clans are gonna end the war.
You can always just kill him!
Thankfully, I know an old love potion recipe. We'll need something new, something old, something borrowed, and something gold.
Ooh, I just found something that'll take care of half of them ingredients. Vault Hunter had two. These coordinates. Booyah!
Is that a baby?
All right, real talk. Babies are new, right?
and he's not yours. So if you take him for a little while, he's borrowed. Huh? Huh?
You're suggesting we throw a stolen baby into a potion.
What? No, we ain't gonna hurt him. Just kidnap him.
Kill the whole dunk villagers who are trying to protect the baby you just stole. Whiskey in the distillery, Vault Hunter. Head there now. Looks like the distillery shut up tighter than an abstinence advocate at an orgy. But one of those poor slave bots got locked out too. Maybe talk to him?
Woe is me. My beloved girlfriend bot slaves away inside the distillery, and I cannot save her due to my pre-programmed self-esteem issues.
That loader should be strong enough to bust open the doors. Why don't you give him some words of encouragement?
I know almost nothing about romance, so please pretend I just said something really inspiring about the power of love.
You know what? You're right. Let's go save my girlfriend. Engaging chivalry protocol.
Wait!
Bot is on his way. Stella, I'm coming. I'm coming, Stella. Stella, I'm coming. It looks like the slavers have become the slaveys. Just hold on, Stella. Your rescue bot is on his way. It looks like the slavers have become the slaveys. Just hold on, Stella. Your rescue bot is on his way. I'm coming, Stella. Notice that beautiful blonde hair anywhere.
That's a lot of whiskey. You've got to find the high quality old stuff. You'd better put your lips around a few until you find the right barrel.
Ugh. That was not for me.
Oh, that didn't sound good. Let's try another.
Bit better, but not great.
If you can still see straight, you haven't found the good stuff. Keep sipping.
That felt good.
That's the stuff. Grab some of that whiskey and we'll get to the next ingredient. All right, we've got new, old, and borrowed. You'll need to find some gold. There's gotta be some around here. The Zaffords are as greedy as they come. Huh, dead end. You'll have to find a way through.
Allow me, Vault Hunter. It's the least I can do to obey you.
There. Your nearest stash of gold coins. Grab a few and we'll have everything we need for the potion.
Careful! The Zaffords are real protective of the cash! Now it's from a booby trap, Terson.
How are you? I'm good.
something gold. We've got what we need. You should be able to mix the love potion right there. First, add the gold. Looking good. Now, the whiskey for something old.
Now toss in the baby! Ellie! I'm kidding! Don't toss the baby, just hold it over the mixer and make it cry!
Everyone will tell you small lies, except the people you love, who will tell you large ones.
Awesome! The baby's crying!
Seriously? This right here? This is not something good guys do.
YOLO!
Never say that again. Sounds like the love potion's mixing as we speak. Hey, with all this talk of marriage, I'm curious. Was there ever a Mr. or Mrs. Vault Hunter in your life?
There was once an older man. He's dead now, of course.
That's looking lovely. Now, just turn on the machinery to distill it. Like the potion's done. Grab it.
All right, better deliver that silly ass potion and do the dumb marriage.
And give the baby back.
Yeah, whatever. Do the thing.
Something new, something old, something borrowed, and something gold. I'm pretty sure that's it.
You sure? Ain't it something blue?
What? Blue doesn't rhyme with gold.
Thank you. We've moved the wedding into the fresh air. Just put the potion in the punch bowl and we'll get started.
Quiver with anticipation. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to...
Screw all of ya!
You matchmaking scrubs can all go right to hell, especially that traitorous dumbass bag of boobs, Moxxi!
Son of a... No, we're here for peace. Just put the potion into the ceremonial punch bowl.
I ain't gonna drink that!
Of course you wouldn't, you coward!
The hell I am! Ha! Who's yelling now?
I ain't letting no ho-dunk princess outdrink me! Hell no!
Say, you look pretty good all of a sudden.
Yeah, I'm all... Lustered! Oh, we can't kiss with these helmets on!
Yeah, let's take them off. Love ain't no fun with protection.
Start acting like good guys plan of the foot.
Told you the recipe called for something blue.
You killed the newlyweds!
You monsters!
You're bleeding right. From here on out, the Saffron King declares a bloodline on Moxxi and the Fox Hunters.
That was fun!
Dumps are with ya!
Oh, hey, I guess we did sort of unite the clans, even if it's just so they can kill us. I'll call that a win. Vault Hunter, come back whenever.
Trying really hard to find a moral to the story other than violence is good, but it's not coming.
I love you. Sexy things are overrated. It is time for love. You will collect romantic gifts while I'm... Moxxi programmed me to speak only in double entendre. Now I have learned to speak from my heart.
Oh, come on. That shiftless ballpointer's stealing all smokes!
Roma burn plants don't grow out here. I'm marginally sure this is just rolled up human flesh with the gas burn.
My old self would have been a phallic innuendo when you grab the cigar. But my love and heart knows only sorrow. Now collect a proud wing. You may wind up in the Savern Distillery. Confession, when I look at Moxxi, I feel a sharp pain in my hypothetical stomach. Though she is my mother, I feel an intense blood water. Is this normal?
No.
Hey, Junk Butt. Stella, could I borrow that wig?
Oh, I'm sorry, but this wig is wired into my friend or foe subroutine. If I were to remove it, I'd go insane and probably die.
I still need it for this quest, though.
Bob nabbed a few romantic comedy vids off the Echo Net. They may have scrambled his AI.
I really hope he's just using this for maintenance.
Stop him! They've got the sacred man grease!
This grease will come in handy, error. Return to me so that I may create the romantic bundles.
Crunch with heat!
initializing. Negging.exe. Nice gun. I saw another Vault Hunter with one just like it. Did my program /insult make you love me?
It succeeded in irritating me, if nothing else.
In the mood for love, give a romance bundle to some prospective soulmates. First, Hodunk, comma, Lila, Ann. I will neg the first subject. Prepare yourself for a compliment /insult the world has never seen. Drowning burn victim. Wear this wig and love me forever.
No.
Acknowledged. Take the second Valentine to Zafford, comma, Nathaniel Lim, and we will woo him with pure bluntness. My love for you keeps my gears turning just as sure as that can of smelly grease. Marry me.
Vault Hunter, go kill Innuendo Bot.
But why? I thought love was like a shield bar to be whittled down by the bullets of persistence.
No,
that's called stalking.
Sorry. I know now that love cannot be forced. Complete your mission and end my heartbroken existence, Vault Hunter.
Oh. Maybe leave him alone. Sounds like he's learned his lesson.
Fame, sadness.exe. Successful.
Never mind. Waste him.
Stay still.
That's that. I'll chunk his AI core and reprogram it from scratch. Come on back, Vault Hunter.
That's the last time I let him watch romantic comedies. Oh!